Gathering our forces here.
All right.
Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards place, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills.
I can try.
When you discover a tomb and retrieve the knowledge hidden inside, return to me. You'll be rewarded for your efforts, I promise.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricade. Move, move.
This will be met with deadly force.
Look out! Stay under cover. Pull back. Stay together.
Thank you.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this atlas.
Stand back! This is mine!
We can't hold it against you much longer! We can't-
You're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it.